What do we got here? This is a BodyGuardz prototype screen protector, right?
Yeah,
what can this stop?
It's the new ultimate that can almost stop a bullet. Yeah, we want to be just shy of a bullet.
Okay. And we're going to install this on Mitchell's phone here.
Take that off so the adhesive layer is exposed.
And you just
line up the button and the screen and the speaker. There we go.
That touch screen still work?
The hum's a little hard to get to.
No?
Ooh. Prototype needs a little work.
We better work on that. I think we're back to the drawing board on that one.
As you probably guessed, we're back with BodyGuardz again. This time, we are going to cut... How many screen protectors is that?
There's 30 on there.
30. And these are your...
Oh. It's all right. They're safe for drops. So this is called Pure 2.
And it's a glass, right?
It's a glass. It's made out of an aluminum silicate glass.
Okay. And so we've got 30 of them stacked together. We'll see what our water jet can do to that. Are you attaching the wrong side?
I don't know.
But first, we've been provided with a full windshield. Oh, don't drop it. Slicing your hand off.
Yeah, it's got a nice sandblasted edge.
Didn't crack nearly as much as I thought it would being a windshield. It's got a slight curve to it. It's beautiful. Now everybody in the comments is gonna give us a hard time for doing a battering again.
That's okay. We haven't done one in a while. They're gonna be mad I didn't throw it.
Next is the BodyGuardz prototype.
There's no way it's gonna work.
It's gonna break our water jet.
If I spin this on my finger, it'll just shred it. Let's get a bearing in that one.
Yeah, that's fidget spinnerable.
Should we try to super glue it at all?
Yeah.
The exposure will change.
We aren't going to turn this one into a saw blade, so it'll probably be fine. It'll hold.
Hey, hold on. You gotta add that.
The hands are too small.
Oh. There it is.
Deluxe.
You just need man hands, not these little girly hands.
Whoa.
Hey, and there's another successful creation from the Waterjet channel. We have yet to have a failure, right?
Never failed. And special thanks to BodyGuardz for making this video possible. We had a lot of fun making all these videos with them. And once again, if you use the promo code WaterJet on their website, you'll be able to get $10 off your order. You can get some
screen protectors, make a fidget spinner, or just a phone case, or...
Do something fun.
You need to make that fidget spinner screen protector case thing.
Thanks for the idea. We're getting on it.
No problem. I expect royalties.
Protect your device with BodyGuardz.